Punch it, Margaret.
Not today.
Whoa. Oh wow. Oh hey, dinner is served.
Are we dead?
Not quite. Where lunch? Or dinner? What time is it?
This slimy cave. It is.
A big old stomach.
Well, we just gotta arm the photon torpedoes. Blast away out of here.
Damn it!
What's going on here? Doesn't seem too stable.
Plug her back in, Peter.
Vital's critical. Yeah, she unhooked herself? Why?
Stop. Please. If your system's shut down, we can power them through the ship.
It won't do anything.
Stop being so stubborn. It can help keep you alive.
I don't like being tethered.
Just temporary.
No. I'm past that point.
Don't be stupid. Please.
Don't make me beg.
Could it be temporary? Plug up again.
God damn it, Quill.
He's trying to help Nebula. We can't do anything on our own. I'll get Rocket.
There's no use. It can't be put back together. This time. Honestly, it feels good to have parts of me. Just very. Wish I could have done this whenever I wanted.
We'll get you help.
We're gonna get you help, okay? Rocket can fix anything.
And if not him, then someone else.
Cascading system failures. The cybernetic parts of me are going dark. Organics will go offline much quicker.
Jeez.
It was my idea to put all this in my body. Told everyone it was so I could be better. Than Gamora.
Why did you really do it?
To be more like her. I looked up to her. I was terrible to her. I nearly killed her. I loved her.
Past tense? Tell her that. Yeah, tell her that.
You should tell her exactly how you feel. You have no idea how happy that would make her.
You think so?
I know so.
I can't.
You must.
It's too late for Gamora and me. I'm a living reminder of our time with Thanos. She can't move on until that last piece of him is gone.
Is that true?
Things will be better soon. For everyone.
It's never too late.
Look, this might sound corny, but it's never too late to make things right. You can always make a change.
Yeah. Maybe you're right. Thank you, Peter, for listening to us. Whatever it is, I'll tell her what you said.
Okay. You do that.
I'm afraid of how she might react for so long, but... I'm already dying. What's the worst that could happen?
Well, there's gotta be someone in the galaxy who can help us, as long as we get out of this snake thing.
Hey.
Hey.
Do you want me to...
I don't know, people. Trying to fix me.
Yeah, I get that.
There's something I need to tell you.
Well, what do we get him for?
Sister. What is it? I love you.
Oh, damn it. Oh, that's sad. Sheesh. At least Rocket's being nice. He was actually ready to help.
I can sense your despair, Peter. Everyone's really...
Is Nebula still
alive now?
I don't mean to pile it on, but I got some bad news too. Our engines got thrashed when we were swallowed.
Can we still fly this thing?
Not a friggin' chance.
Okay. Let's get back to work.
They're all slimed. I gotta find somewhere out of this thing. Wanna talk about it?
Gamora. Do you wanna talk?
No. I just wanna focus on...
surviving? Sorry, Gamora.
I'm so sorry, Gamora.
Me too.
Nebula was the fiercest, most sinister opponent I have faced in battle.
What I liked most about Neb was how much she hated Pete. Like in a deep, unrelenting way. Funny girl.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah. She really seemed to care about you, Gamora.
You should value the connection you two shared. To be alone is a worse fate.
Speaking of worse fates, we gotta figure a way out of here before we end up like those poor bastards.
Those poor bastards.
Exactly! Huh?
What? Who are those bastards?
Look at all those ships. There has to be some parts we can salvage out there.
All right.
You forget about that internal ocean of stomach acid. You can't just take a little swim.
Well, Rocket fix...
flying again.
Yeah, Rocket fix my boots.
I'll see what I can do. I mean, I sure ain't dumb enough to go out there.
Oh, thanks. Working again? Squish, 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 squish,
right. Squish. Let's find some engines.
Okay, he looks like he's about to press something else.
That'll do.
Listen, I've been running the numbers. We gotta drop weight in order to take off.
Drop weight? How exactly do we do that?
Yeah, take everything that ain't bolted down and give it the old Chucky Chuck. The lighter we are, the longer we float. easier it'll be to get airborne.
That's our home, but...
This is our home. I built my life on this ship.
And if you want to continue that life, you'll have to unbuild it. Sorry.
Please don't drop me, guys.
Damn it, Rocket! Thought you could fix anything.
Well, it didn't burst into flames. So time for round two. As long as I don't overwork the jets, I should be able to avoid the acid. I hope.
Your jets have a limited supply of fuel. Find safe places to land before the meter runs out. Okay, hold on 1 second, guys. Okay. Look at acid pool.
Oh, this creature doesn't want a midnight snack. Last thing we need is for the acid level to rise.
Oh, is that what happens? Alright, so shift. Okay. Tell Rocket to go easy on Gamora.
Hey, Rocket. I want you to go easy on Gamora.
Oh, you have a little face.
She's...
Yeah, okay. I know when to back off.
I don't remember there being a little face last time. That was pretty cute. Jet boots?
Rocket, what's up with these boots? I thought you fixed them.
I made a valiant effort. There's only so much you can do when parts are scarce. Incidentally, we're gonna need to replace our plumbing when we get back to nowhere. Either way, stop complaining.
Yeah. Any luck in emptying out the ship?
Rocket. Any luck lightening the ship?
Gamora says if I go anywhere near her room, she'll cut off my head. It's a work in progress.
Watch the attitude, buddy.
Rocket, what gives her the mood lately?
I ain't got a ton of interest in dying right now. Can you blame me?
Rocket unavailable. Drax, have you cleared out the ship yet?
Drax, how's the unloading going?
I keep tearing objects off of the bridge, but Rocket says they are essential to life support.
Yeah, why don't you check with them next time?
Have you finished yet?
Drax.
Yes, Peter Quill. Have you gathered the necessary components to eject us from this beast?
Not at all.
What about now?
Nope. What's up, Drax?
What's up, Drax?
I trained my Kamaria to be a warrior, like Thanos trained Nebula.
Right.
Still, I am confident she would not have fallen down the same path.
Let it out, Gamora?
Gamora.
It's a real mess we're in. Everything I touch, I'm toxic.
You're not toxic.
You're not like this stuff.
A stomach? That's toxic.
Thank you. I think.
How are the others?
How's the rest of the crew doing?
We are arguing about what to jettison. Get back as quickly as you can.
Okay. You okay? Okay?
Gamora, talk to me.
I'm just glad Nebula said how she felt. I needed to hear it to believe it, you know?
Right.
Let's go.
Else? How you holding up?
Gamora? How are you holding up back there?
Hey, keep bothering me, buddy.
I'll be better once we get out of here.
Yeah, me too. Emptying the ship?
Gamora, how is emptying out the ship going?
We're at each other's throats.
So, just another day on the Milano?
Yeah.
Alright, I finally worn out everything. Walking into nothing. Okay. So I'm guessing I want to watch the fuel, so I'm gonna try to land on this then. How do I take off again? Alt. Nope. I forget. It's so long. Comlink. Rocket boots or Q&E? Okay. Oh, I see it. Q and E. Mm. Got it. Well, it ate that thing, I guess. Stay on the ground to let your boots recharge. Okay, good. Does this mean they're recharged now? Is this our ship or some other ship? Look at this Torium. I can talk to Drax again, or Drax wants to talk to us.
More Torium. Ugh. That'll give me indigestion.
I was calling it Thorium. What's up, Drax?
Yes, Drax?
I think we should dispose of Neb.
No, Drax, she stays with us.
I interrupted him.
No, Drax!
No Drax. Alright, we got this engine. Anything else to look at? Crystal rock? Let's look at the crystal rock.
This whole stomach is lined with thorium crystals.
Mm.
Like the acid wasn't bad enough already.
We could use it to blow ourselves out. Yeah. Oh, valve.
Wow. Charming.
It's a bivalve mollusk. Same things?
Stomach is lined with thorium crystals. Like the acid wasn't...
Hear that echo? That's pretty cool.
Bad enough already.
Alright. What about this engine?
Rocket, any ideas on how to move these engines? My boots won't be able to.
It's an engine, Pete. Just turn it on.
Yeah.
Oh, good. A giant red button. This always ends well.
Ignition. Use crank. Crank it first. Grab, drag, and rotate the prime the ignition. Oh, okay. Pop goes the weasel.
Just had to put in some elbow grease.
Sounds gross now that I think about it.
Elbow grease, yeah. Push the button. That's one.
Careful, Quill.
Dirty valve.
Hey, I'm doing my best out here.
Oh. Oh.
Great. Now I'm inside an upset stomach.
An upset stomach. Okay, so I've also got this thing here, and anything else over this way? Junked starship.
No engines here.
Oh. What the hell am I supposed to be doing? I looked at everything. Oh, can I go over there then? I hope and think we can use this torium to, like, blast our way out of here.
More torium.
Make an explosion.
Congestion.
Alright. I'm gonna move over here then. Good thing I can't accidentally walk off. Down. Okay, the blue lines up again. Oh, E. Yes, darling?
What's up, Gamora?
Groot never cleaned up his disgusting mess in the bathroom, and he refuses to do it. Maybe Rocket can talk some sense into him?
I'll see what I can do.
Why don't you ask Rocket? Rocket, I seem to be the go-between for you and Gamora.
Hey, Rocket.
Angry.
Make sure that Groot cleans out the bathroom.
Groot didn't puke up half his guts after the barf. Should save us some weight to get that barf out of there, finally.
You know, I'm flying over deadly stomach acid, yet somehow you're the one that grossed me out.
Moratorium. Hint, hint.
Look at that. With all of those crystals, I could blast us out of here. Or get blown to kingdom.
How about the former? So we got another junk starship. And we got an outcropping to boost up. We got nodules. What are these nodules? It's one of my favorite words, nodules.
Life is gross.
Pretty much, yeah. Junk starship here. Get your junk starship. Get your junk starship here.
Oh man. Not gonna be able to get anything off of this one.
Why not? Doesn't look like you inspected it very hard over there. Let's boost up here. Don't think I even hit that. Yes, Drax? I hit the wrong button.
What if we just dispose of Nebula's cyborg parts?
No!
Was that Rocket yelling no? I guess it was Gamora. It sounded like Rocket. So here's an engine here. A rock pile. Oh, two engines?
Great. More rocks in my way.
You blast it with that engine. I'm gonna go back down the cliff. Let's look at the engine. Open hatch, pull lever.
Empty, of course.
Hey, Rocket. Kinda busy, Pete. What's up?
Would a piece of torium work as starship fuel?
I suppose so. In a sense, all fuel is just explosion, so... yeah, it'll explode. Why you asking?
Oh, no reason. Just curious.
Yeah. What happens if I try to mess with it now? Salmon.
Looks like some kind of filler.
Filler? No good.
Nothing.
What about this one? This engine.
Bingo.
That's a good engine? Alright. Let's go get the thorium. The thorium. Ah. crystals.
Don't mind if I do.
Alright, back up. Place the crystals intact.
This doesn't work out. Oof.
We might need more. Do we want to close the hatch first? I don't have the option. I'll pull the lever.
Easy, big boy.
You're gonna have more gunk coming out. Drax, have you heard about Nebula?
Drax, I know you're dealing with a lot, but so is Gamora.
I have heard the news. It is unfortunate.
Are you ready to hear the news when we're in the cockpit? Gamora, do you want to talk about Nebula? Damn it. There we go. No, wait. Stay green,
you
thank
you. Talk about Nebula?
Nebula knew that we were better off alone. I feel so guilty for what happened to her.
Alright, that's it. So we need to get to the, over there. Wow, we're really starting to run out here. Charge up.
Peter, I wanted to warn you that I'm throwing away that orange ball you gave me as a token of your affection.
What?
Basketball? It hardly weighs a thing.
Everything has to go, Peter.
What?
And also, Drax stabbed it.
Oh, man!
That Drax, I'm telling you. Anything to look at over here? Is that our ship or some other ship? Kinda looks like the cockpit, doesn't it? Alright. Let's hope we make it across over here. I'm surprised we didn't have more digestive juice coming out of there. Yeah, it's disgusting. It really is. Okay, next. Our final destination. Maybe. Oh. Why didn't I move? I didn't start moving right away. I'm gonna die. Whoa. Don't let me die!
Okay. Just one more to go.
Bush. I'm on it, though.
Okay.
Whee! Now what?
I think...
Sounds painful.
I think I'm alive. Okay. Yeah, just a little banged up.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Wow. This is a good helmet.
Bye! Want to get rid of that? Then this goes!
Hey! That sounds like... progress?
It's only like our lives depend on it!
Get off my back! There's no friggin' way in hell I'm getting rid of this!
I'm sacrificing all my extra knives and swords.
How many swords do you have?
Meanwhile, Rocket won't give up one of his guns.
Yeah, but check it out. Not now, not ever. I built this thing with my own two paws.
I said everything goes.
What part of everything goes don't you get? Now dump it. All.
They don't understand. Possessions are meaningless. All that matters is the trail of blood we leave after slaughtering those who have wronged us.
Yeah, that.
That's some image.
After our shared experience, Quill, I discarded everything. Even the things that reminded me of my beloved Kamaria and Hovat.
Well, I'm proud of you.
I'm proud that you found the strength to do that, man.
Well, they were not heavy things. It was easy.
Well...
Inner strength.
Thanks for listening to me. At least someone does.
You see that, everyone? Drax went and threw everything away. You should follow his example.
Why? Shouldn't our leader set the example? You hear that, Groot? I guess Drax is our leader now.
I am leader?
Your room is still full leader. Of keepsakes, Peter.
Look how happy he was.
Since I'm the leader now, I request that you all kneel before me.
No, oh, yeah.
No,
you're really going to do that.
Let me show you how it's all done. Okay, I'm going to go back to my room and sacrifice the crap out of some personal stuff.
The Walkman can't go.